Florida Historic Capitol Museum is the restored 1902 Capitol building here in the Capitol, Tallahassee. And this exhibit is explaining why Tallahassee is the capital. So 200 years ago in 1824, it was announced, March 4th, that the seat of government would be in Tallahassee. And that moment kind of sparked everything that we see here today.